He plucked a dandelion, an ugly bloom, but tenderly he placed it in my hand.